I'm Alex, here with Adam. Say hello, Adam.
Hello, Adam.
So we decided to have a little guys' night in, a classy night, just the two of us hanging out, a couple of Manhattans, some good music, some totally not gay male bonding.
Not gay.
Right. Not gay. So, my parents went away for a week last Monday. I had to drive them to the airport at 4:30 in the morning, which was not bad. I mean, went there, came back, pretty short trip to LaGuardia. Not bad. In the morning, there's no traffic.
Yeah.
So that's good. So, right here, as I said, we have a couple of Manhattans. A Manhattan, for those of you who don't know, is two parts bourbon whiskey, or some people use rye or Canadian whiskey, and one part vermouth, with a little bit of a little pinch of maraschino cherry juice, and a maraschino cherry itself in the drink. That's what gives it the red coloring.
I've heard of the ghetto version where instead of using bourbon, you can use wood lacquer.
Wood lacquer.
Yeah, because it has the same color, and it gets you just as messed up.
See, I've not tried the wood lacquer. I've yet to experience the wood lacquer.
I've tried it. It coats your stomach, so you can drink more than you previously would have been able to.
Plus, I'm sure it's great in the rain.
This is true.
With no further ado, we shall bring our classy night of classy, gentlemanly things to an open.
Cheers.
Lovely,
really lovely.
Exquisite.
Splendid.
Divine.
Class.
I concur.
That was me trying to make up a new word. And not doing it.
No, that was what we in the film industry refer to as failure.
Failure
works.
Pinkies.
For the ultimate classy gentleman,
pinkies.
Pinkies out.
Cheers.
Cheers. Not just for tea parties anymore. We might end up having to rescind our promise that this isn't going to be gay.
Hey, Alex.
That was too gay for words. Cheers.
Cheers.
The best thing about Manhattan is we live in New York, and so living in New York, it's like we're having Manhattans in
Brooklyn. In
right.
Brooklyn, yeah.
Right. Pinkies.
Pinkies. Sorry.
Some people drink because it looks classy. Some people drink because they want to be sociable. I drink to forget how lonely I am.
I wish I didn't know that that's where you were going. But I feel the same way.
Wait, I have a girlfriend, you don't. that's excellent. Not necessarily about anything, just thinking.
I do that sometimes. Try not to overdo it, though.
So am I. Regrettably, I am almost out of Manhattan.
I think I can go for another one.
Hmm.
That would
for this classy evening. Classy. Classy classiness. Classtitution. I think I've developed a new word. Classtitution. Okay, a high class whore. From this point on, you refer to them, her, it, as a classitude. That works. That I think is very lovely. A very classy term. For a fancy prostitute. A classitude.
Parts whiskey, for this we're using Jim Beam. One part vermouth, for this we're using extra dry martini and rosé.
The cherries are quite nice, quite nice.
I've borrowed my father's vermouth and his shaker, but I'm making sure to be very gentle with both of them. With the vermouth, I'm being extra gentle in the way of drinking it.
Come on, Hendrix. Come on, Hendrix. Come on, Hendrix. Come on, Hendrix. Come on, Hendrix.
Hendrix now. No, come on. I like this jazz thing that's going on here.
It's okay.
The jazz thing is swinging, cat. Where's your glass?
Want my cherry?
You don't want any cherry?
I don't like fruit.
But you are one.
You're hysterical.
I am.
Quite nice.
Cheers.
Cheers.
So, Adam's a little bit of a pussy when it comes to drinks. See, he likes his drinks to be sweet and soft, like...
Like a vagina.
Right. Ever actually been introduced to my house.
Huh.
I mean, they've seen my bedroom, they've seen my office room. This is the living room of my house. It has the normal commodities that any house would, such as a television, and a lamp, and a couch, and a couple of chairs. Fireplace that doesn't work. If Adam will step down and endure the cold for a minute, he can see the view of my building. My house. Now later on, you're all going to get to see the movie that we've been working on. And the final scene, and most of the scenes of the movie, were shot in this very house. No! Camera, don't leave me. I love you. Don't go.
If you love me so much, you never show it.
I'm so busy at work.
That's no excuse. You don't work 24 hours a day.
Pimpin' ain't easy. It just ain't.
It's a night job. Where are you during the day?
With your mother.
You bastard! Slap! Slap! Slap again! Go inside.
So, something that most of YouTube doesn't know, and most of my friends do know, is that I, Alex, Kit, I'm a cheap drunk. So while I'm not sloshed right now, I am rather elated, shall we say.
As am I. A bit, as you might say, a bit. Whoa!
What? What happened? What?
Man, you have nice legs.
Why, thank you.
Because you, sir, are a splitting image of David Hasselhoff.
I am.
You bet you're a sweet David Hasselhoff ass you are.
Don't you forget it. I'm shy. You know, with my mannerisms, some people have thought that I'm gay. But I assure you, I suck cock to prove that I'm not gay. It's my lifelong goal to suck so many cocks that everyone knows that I'm straight.
Only a man can suck that much cock.
Only a real American hero.
God bless America, good sir.
Ow! Oh! That was more painful than our foreign policy. I'm topical, yeah! Now I look like a trashy 80s girl.
I wouldn't peg that.
Now I'm gonna
button
up
on it.
If you really want to be a pervert, you can just watch this part in reverse. Yeah. I buttoned up my shirt real sexy like that. Just like, and then you can wash it backwards, and I'll button it up reverse sexy. And then you can wash it backwards, and it'll be like sexy unbuttoned. Like,
watch that
in reverse.
Aww. Look at the Wii U, Adam. Adam. Look, kids. Nice tits.
Why is my back sore?
Fucking ninjas, man.
God damn it, always at the same time. What is it? 10:51! Every night, 10:51, fucking ninjas get me. God damn it. A moment ago, we had a rather ingenious idea to film my ass and do a couple of different shots where I say different lines while you're looking at my ass. We decided to scrap this idea in the interest of censorship, in a sense. We don't want to get banned off of YouTube. Also, when Adam decided to extreme close up my anus, we thought it was a good time to cut that out.